This is a volcanic pit crater, and it's one of the few examples of volcanic craters in the continental United States. I discovered these things just by looking at aerial footage. So I drove out to look at them one day. Found that they were not easy to get to, and hardly anybody had been there, and there was hardly any information available about them. And I finally found one or two very obscure little pieces of information. They said those are two pit craters, and their pit crater forms either by just an effusive abrupt ejectment of all the very, very liquid magma, or it's a collapse under a flow. And when you look at it from a distance, the land is perfectly flat. All of a sudden, what's underneath collapses. They found on Mars, I think, Venus. They're found on Earth, and in America, there's a handful. Now, this crater is about two-thirds of a mile across, and it's about 350 feet deep. And they say it's less than 2 million years old, which shows you how volcanically active the West is, and that we're all really just along for a very brief ride in an active and changing world. So when I went out and looked at them, of course owning a Jeep, my next thought was, can I get this Jeep down into the bottom of those? So the objective then became, well, we'll go get a watermelon and we'll see if we can, in a day, get ourselves to the bottom and safely get ourselves back out and, you know, have the watermelon at the bottom. No one's ever been down this pit crater before. We can see that from walking the land. The only thing here in front of us that you're going to see, it's our foot trails from walking it several times to examine it and prep for this descent. Now, fortunately for us, in one spot, this pit crater's wall is either collapsed or it's eroded, and that gives us a good point of entry. That other side is nothing but slippery grass and very small boulders, and the sand in this area is so fine you can't even make concrete out of it. It's very dusty sand, and it's slippery even when it's dry. So if you break loose on that other side, it's going to be hard to stop your slide. On the other hand, this collapse has got lots of fissures and notches and big boulders, which provide stopping points if things go wrong. But few locals even know it's here, and no Jeep has ever tried this. We are the first. It's going to be slow and technical. It's not a road race. Let's get going.